Hey guys, what's up? Tristan Baker here, and today we're at Yahari again, and I'm gonna be doing the longest video I've probably ever made. The end of the video is gonna be when the battery runs out. So I'm probably not gonna be talking the whole time. Well, hope you guys enjoy. Little leprechaun wants to steal my fame. I don't know which way they're going, but I'm going a different way from them, because I'm able to ride alone now, so I'm going my way. Alright. Let's go, honey. I'm trying to go as fast as I'm physically possible to, because she's got the bike. Here's someone coming. Oh, that's a razor. The bearded man. I stalled it. Oh man, they're jumping. I'm gonna go by myself. Game back up to big rocks. My wrist hurts. here's that long hill. God, my wrist is killing me, man. Whew. Damn. Ugh. There we go. Look at the beautiful trees. I'm just only gonna take a little breather. My wrist, I don't know. It's been killing me all week. I'm not really sure what its deal is. I think it's because we had a English project and we had a lot of writing to do. So, that could be it. I'm not sure. Okay. Let's get her started back up. Ooh, first kick. Killing me. Go slow. Ah. Just gonna go slow and give my wrist a little breather. Here's the big hill. I love climbing this thing. This thing is amazing. It doesn't look that steep on camera, but she's pretty steep. Man, he came around that corner quick. That was my fault though. I should have went slower. I'm just so excited to be riding, man. I just get too excited. Now we're stuck behind jeepers again. It's okay. I still love you guys. Let them get ahead some. And she died. Ah, my wrist. My wrist. I'd say duct tape it, but I don't know if duct tape would work for this one. Oh, there we go. Is that first? I mean, is that neutral? No. Ugh. That's neutral. I believe it is. No. There we go, that's neutral, I think. Ah, god damn it. Sorry, Lord. I'm sorry. Sorry to Buddha, Jesus, God, whoever, for saying essentially all their names in vain. I'm sorry. Oh, I'm stuck on a rock. I gotcha. Well, we're gonna try to start her. Nobody's coming before I pull out. Oh, almost hit the guardrail. That wouldn't have been good. I don't want to catch these guys too fast, so I'm gonna go pretty slow. Just This turned out to be the worst, longest video I've ever made. If any of you are watching, this trail is Dutch John. If you ride at Yuhari or plan to ride at Yuhari, it's a good trail. I think they're gonna let me pass them here soon. Maybe. Oh, they're going the same way I'm going. Shart! Close. Whoa, there's a tree down. You know what? We'll turn around and go this way. We'll go up Dickey Bell. That's what it's called, I'm serious. I'm kidding you right now. I make some weird noises, I know. Holy shit! like abandoned. I haven't seen anyone on it yet except for that four-wheeler guy. It's not really cold, but it's cold enough to where when you go fast, it chills you. I'm only wearing a muscle shirt and a jersey, and then my chest protector to cover my torso, and that's about it. So I got three things protecting my torso and one layer protecting my arms. This is the most dangerous trail to ride on because there's a lot of blind corners and a lot of trees that are real close to the edge of the trail, to where with the other ones it's kind of taller trees that are, if they're near the trail, they're really tall, and if they're far away, they're still pretty tall. But I mean, there's not, it seems like there's not as many trees on the other trails. But this one's got a lot of blind corners, and I've heard from a lot of people this is where most riders get hurt. So hopefully if that doesn't happen, I'm gonna try to take it slow back, because I don't want to get hurt, and I know nobody else wants to get hurt either. So we're gonna keep it a win-win for everyone. guys are like, look at that, it's a two-stroke. I only looked at the guy in front. I don't know about the guy at the back. I think that was the YZ250. I'm not sure. I didn't look. So if you guys see in the video, tell me, because I'm probably not gonna watch the video, because I'm just a loser. Shaking his head at me. I don't know what his deal was. Maybe he wanted to throw some hands. Rocks everywhere. God. There we go. We're out of the rocks. Oi, oi. Blind corner. Thank you. little story for us 90s babies rider, whatever, 90s babies, okay? Well, this movie is not from the 90s, but it's from early 2000s, so if you're 90s, you'll remember this. It was called Motocross. It was from Disney. But yeah, that movie was my favorite movie when I was a kid, and it was inspirational to me. And ever since I watched that movie, I wanted a two-stroke. Always, from that time I watched that, I wanted a two-stroke. Well, I got into dirt biking from my friend because he had a couple bikes, and I rode one around and I liked it. Well, he said stay away from two-strokes because they got a lot of power and you don't want a two-stroke as your first bike. So I was the dumb one and listened to him. And I got a Baja 70cc. Let these guys pass. And huh?
There's four of us.
All right. Bike's gonna stall if I keep sitting here. Alright, so back to my story. It was called Motocross, and I wanted a two-stroke. Wait. I was at the bike shop, just looking around, and I wanted a KLX 110, but I could only afford a Baja 70cc, so that was my first dirt bike. I loved it, it wasn't bad. I rode it here one time, and it did pretty good on these trails. Then I got the TTR after that. After I outgrew that, I got the TTR. Rode TTR for a couple years, now I got this. First two-stroke. My friend was completely wrong. It was the easiest thing to learn ever to transition from the two. I mean, yeah, you got the power, but you just gotta have throttle control. So before I had this, and I still had the TTR riding around, my neighbor got a YZ85. So I rode that around, made sure I liked two strokes before I went out and started looking for some. Loved it. I was hooked instantly after I rode that. And I got it first try. Like, I didn't even stall it or anything. Like, a four stroke guy got on a two stroke and got it first try. So, that's pretty amazing. So I knew I was pretty much a natural born rider. Oh, here's my family.
Trail, you want to stay out here.
Why?
You won't ride in the trash for your phone in the rocks.
Okay, you have fun out here.
Worry something happened to you.
Huh?
Worry something happened to you. It won't go wild.
I'm fine.
By the way, got you down and back?
No, I rode all the way down, went up that side trail we usually go up, all the way back down, and then all the way through back up the rest of Dutch John. Yeah. And then went into the parking lot, turned around, came back this way.
Just park, because you're not. Can't tell if something happens to you. That's the only thing about you going out by yourself.
Yeah. Yeah.
Chris, why don't you check out this trail up here?
Yeah, just try to go that way.
Try left up here and see what happens.
And then you can go up that road.
I said that should come out to that road.
Yeah, it goes out to that road.
Well, we're taking fun in the circle right here.
Yeah, that's no fun riding in a circle.
Try to go left, okay? Try it.
I'll go that way with you. scared to ride on the trails because of the rocks.
Little kid.
Little leprechaun, I mean. There's a PTR! There she is! I got on that thing the other day and I was like, holy crap, it is tiny. I felt like I was riding like on a pit bike. So we're gonna go this way to get out to this road that's out here. I would jump these ones, but they're so high. I'm not used to this dirt bike yet. Well, I mean, I kind of am, but you know what I mean. So I'm not gonna take my chances. Not gonna chance it. I jump that one though. Oh, we got a water crossing. Here somewhere in the rocks and got the kickstand in my boot. Hurt like crazy. But yeah, back to the motocross story. It made me want a two-stroke right here. This is where I fell. Probably where I'm gonna fall again. This kid thinks he's coming up this trail right here. Nah. He ain't coming up right here. He's scared to go on rocks. What makes you think he can come up right here? I can't even get up. Different coming up this trail. One of these trails leads to a different parking lot. Yeah, he ain't coming up this trail. This is a pretty hard trail for me. Okay, he's still sitting down there. I'll go up and come back down. In front of Jeepers. My God, that's embarrassing. Oh. Jesus, God. Oh, there's that road. Oh, hole. That's the road that leads to like all the back of these trails. I don't think you're supposed to ride on it, but hey, I do. That probably bent my rim. I don't think so. Sorry, we're not going though 15. There's those jeepers. I'm gonna go down here and turn around and go back up. That's what I was doing up there, but I saw they're at the end of the trail, so I figured come down this way and give them some time to turn around. We're outside the road. Look who it is. I figured you want to be up here. You finally make it up? Well, you don't have to. We can go down the road and back to the front. Huh? What?
Yes.
Back down to the front.
What?
We can go back down to the front. Go down the road. I'm going back down the trail. How many videos the GoPro's created already, but I have a feeling it's a lot. And I'm pretty sure the battery's probably only at lot ahead of us. But this is gonna be a raw cut ride. Like, I'm not gonna do editing or anything. I'm just gonna use YouTube editor to put the videos together. That's it. That's all I'm editing, is putting the videos together. The whole video is gonna be a big raw cut edit. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. So I figured I'd do something nice this weekend. Hey, well, which way did we come from? This way. So yeah, we just, hopefully you guys enjoy. I mean, I personally think you guys will. So that's why I decided to do this, because I haven't done a raw edit in a long time. So I'm just gonna let it go. Just let it flow out as it did today. So hopefully you guys enjoy that. If you don't, drop a dislike, I guess. Or if you're nice enough, leave a comment. Tell me why you dislike it. That'd be even better, so you can help me make it better for you. So yeah, and for those of you who like it and decide to want to subscribe, please do, because I can't wait till I get to 200 subs. I've been waiting to get to 200 subs. So hopefully you guys can get me there. These guys are from Ohio. Good to nod at me. He's like, forget you, you're on a dirt bike. I don't like dirt bikers. I'm a jeeper. Ow! What the French toast? Which way do we go? I guess we go this way. Hopefully. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Holy shit. Hug the outside. Hug the outside. Hug the outside. Hug the outside. That's where all the rocks are not. Oh, I heard something metal. Whoa. We're stopping anyway. I don't know how healthy this is gonna be, but I'm laying it here. That doesn't look too good. Let's just check it. I don't feel like walking back there. Take too long. Oh, there's pieces of metal throughout the trail. Yeah. Now here's the fun part, getting it out of here. Okay. That didn't sound good.